Super Sync 9, oh. In this video, I'll be reacting to Samuel N and Zoroark. So he's a Dark Striker with 2 buck, probably, or fighting makes sense. Striker, special striker, okay, interesting. So it's coming very soon. Team skill is Dark, Unova, Season Outfit, Supernatural, Unova Adventurer. And for stats, HP good, attack good, special attack very good, defense, special defense kinda okay, speed is pretty good, not bad stats, okay. Let's look at this thing, healthy super hit, apply super effective up next when you use it when the HP is full, okay, not bad I guess, not bad. Super sync 9, oh, apply super effective up next every time you use a sync, it's every time right, yeah, it doesn't say first time. Oh dude, this is good, this is good. Sync oh, this is also good. This is like, this is basically like N and Zekrom, right? Okay, that is cool. Free move next effect after using sync. This is good. Hopefully it's 4 gauge move, that would be really good. Because you have free move, right? Night days, I assume the first one. 4 gauge is it? Yep, ooh, 4 gauge. It attacks one opponent. 40% chance to lower target's accuracy by 1 stat rank. 95% accuracy, that kinda sucks, I guess. Hopefully something can, you know, get it to 100%. But this is pretty high BP. Near 200 and 5 out of 5. And one opponent, 40%, hopefully on the roll on the grid, it would be nice. Direct hit plus, good. X crit. Snarl, interesting. Is it starting to give me a bit of Karen vibe? Okay. Because Karen has Snarl, obviously. So minus 1 special attack. And it's AoE as well, so you get debuff. Even though she's a striker, but yeah, whatever man. That's cool. Vivid Illusion, plus 6 special attack, plus 2 evasion. Oh, not bad, can max crit, can max special attack. Very good. So you can literally sync nuke with super effective up next, right? If you set up like these 3 moves on the first sync turn, then your nuke is gonna be super effective up next, which is very nice. Then the move, sync move, Defender of Dreams, Dark Beam, regular sync move. Hopefully he has the special attack debuff, the sync multiplier, what was it, packing order or something, right? Oh wait, I think it's devastation. So overall, the base kit, it's pretty decent, quite solid, not bad. Can do some good DPS, probably at 1 out of 5, with high special attack, high BP. Super effective up next as well, pretty good. Let's move on to sync crit. 1 out of 5, you get Dauntless, Night Death MGR3, Snarl MGR3, okay, not bad, some stuff, not too bad. 2 out of 5, another MGR3, interesting. MPR, no, not really. Natural Remedy, not bad. Satisfied Snarl 4, ooh, so you have 50% chance of minus, and then minus 1 more, so you can minus 2 special attack. Here in AoE as well, that's pretty good. Super Duper Effective 9, that is very interesting. Snarl DPS maybe, that would be kinda cool I guess. Catalyst. So you get moon gauge duration after using sync for the first time, which is not really that useful honestly, because you get free move already right from passive, the sync freebie. Probably not. Direct hit, no. This are no. 3 out of 5. On a roll, yes! Nice, not bad. Hopefully some sort of the accuracy hide and sync. That'll be cool. Obscuring power 3. Powers up the user's move when the target's accuracy is not. Ooh. It doesn't say the more it's lowered, right? So as long as it's minus one accuracy, you get 30% multiplier. That is pretty good. Furious Brain, okay, this is also pretty good. You can easily max out special attack. Good stuff. Bedazzle 1, minus 1 accuracy when entered by the... Not really. You can... 40% chance isn't too bad, right? Adrenaline 1, not bad. Devastation, this is good. This is good. You can debuff special attack. But then it's gonna take a while to set up. You do need another special attack debuffer. Maybe you can even run Karen or something. Or Champion Iris would be even better. Minus 2 special attack. Obscuring Sync 5 powers up the user mode. Ooh, this one is also like, doesn't say the more it's lowered, right? So as long as it's minus 1, you get 50% multiplier. Q Cutter 2, 30% chance to minus 1 Sync countdown when the target misses the user. Okay, not too bad, I guess. 30% chance. But then you do need to dodge the attacks, right? Not bad. Sync is probably decent. I mean, it's definitely good, not decent. It's good, not as good as Tex, obviously, but yeah, you know what, let's do the calculation first before I say anything. You know, the thing that sucks is that you have no way to buff your own accuracy. Oh no, that'll be quite annoying. You do have plus 5 accuracy snarl, plus 5 accuracy that days, but you have to like go on a different route. Oh, that's gonna suck. 5% miss is gonna be very annoying. Okay, let's go for this build. You have all the sync stuff, devastation, obscuring sync file, and then 2 sync power up. You do have 1 multiplier for night days, obscuring power 3 sadly. Not enough to take Furious Brain, but that's fine probably. But yeah, let's look at damage. Oh, just realized there's no new zone added here, which means we probably don't have a new zone sync pair, which is good. I wanna save my gems anyways. Let's look at this. Okay, so this one is without multiplier, right? Yeah, this one is without multiplier. Yep, no multiplier, only plus 6 special attack. That nuke is kinda bad. But yeah, that's expected. If we get it to minus 1 accuracy, right? Wait, let's look at Night Days. Night Days is 7 for... Oh, that is actually not too bad. Not too bad. If we minus 1 accuracy... Ooh! That is... Whoa! Night Days becomes pretty good damage. Really good damage. Sync is also pretty decent. Whoa. And we haven't even minus 6 special attack yet. We do need another support for that. Another attack. Yeah, that is good damage. Good sync. And then we can also super effect up next, right? Which is very easy to do for him. Which is great. More damage. Yup, 50k. Ho ho. 14k for 9 days. Very good damage. Now let's try... with Furious Brain, let's not take sync stuff. I think I'm gonna remove Devastation because Devastation is harder to set up, I guess. So, yeah, let's do something like this. It's a kind of weird build. But you do have all the DPS stuff. You don't really need on a roll. 40% chance. I mean, okay, it kind of depends as well. Because you're gonna spend the entire first sync turn buffing yourself, right? So you probably don't really have enough time to debuff the accuracy. So you might need. Bedazzle 1 actually. Yeah, Bedazzle 1 might actually be useful. Yeah, okay, you know what? Yeah, something like this works. Bedazzle 1 will be more useful to activate the minus 1 accuracy for both the Obscuring Sync 5 and Obscuring Power 3. Okay, I think this works. So let's try this again. It's not like 15k, 18k. Yeah, it's a small increase. It's decent increase actually. About 20%. Just now it's 15k, right? But 20% is pretty big increase, but yeah. Very high DPS, super effective next, very easy to activate it, just sync. Then you also get the thing the moment you enter battle as well. So your first sync is gonna be super effective. Up next, super effective. Okay, let's try a bit meme stuff. Let's try Snarl DPS, because why not, right? Okay, let's just try this Snarl DPS thing. Sadly, I have to sacrifice Bedazzle 1. Don't have an energy, kinda sucks, but yeah, I just bring an accuracy debuffer. Any accuracy debuffer works, I guess. So now we are super 259, we have Furious Brain and Obscuring Power 3. This is gonna be pretty big damage for a 2 gauge move. Yup, 7k for 2 gauge move. It's super effective next. Without super effective, that is still good damage for a 2 gauge move. Though, probably don't want to use it unless you want to do it for the meme, then sure, I will do it if I somehow get into 3 out of 5 from daily. But yeah, overall he's a pretty good sync pair, really good Darkstriker. It's been very long time. I think the last time we got Darkstriker was BB Caron and Umbreon, I think. It was a very long time ago, so very nice to see another Darkstriker. Sadly, it's limited, but yeah, it's a good one at least. Good DPS, good nuke, easy to max crit special attack, and debuff special attack, has super effective up next, has sync freebie for the free move, right? So you don't have to worry about gauge too much. Can debuff accuracy if you want. Overall, really good sync pair.